I languish in thy penetrating clasp, just as a bird entangled on a bow, shaken by the wind. Yet here would I be happy in the grasp of death, but in thy breast I'm hidden now, and death is blind. I melt beneath thy storm of kisses, dear, just as the gum upon the almond tree of melting when alone and far from thee melts neath the rain, yet would I melt tonight than live in fear, O storm again!